All right, name the town. I'll be on my way in the morning. What? Nineveh? You don't want me to go there.
In a land of mystery.
Nineveh! It's the other end of the world!
In a town full of trouble.
Nineveh, the biggest, meanest city around!
Don't people do not know right from wrong?
It's up to one reluctant asparagus.
You are Jonah!
You are a big shot!
I have the Jonah plush toy!
With the help of some fearless friends.
We are the pirates who don't do anything!
Oh, you know that's right. Nothing. Zilch. Nada.
Oh, lovely.
To go where no vegetable has dared to go.
We got trouble!
You are...
Fishspoon!
Big Idea Productions presents... Archibald Asparagus. Bob the Tomato.
Oh, dear.
Larry the Cucumber.
Perhaps I can be of assistance. Oops.
And introducing a caterpillar named Khalil.
That is only half true. My mother was a caterpillar, my father was a worm, but I am okay with that now.
They may be fresh.
They're a fresh from Mikadze.
They may be feisty.
Didn't I tell you to get off my ship, you lousy leaf eater? Fire one!
But soon, they may be lunch. Jonah, a VeggieTales movie, coming soon to video and DVD.
It is very delightful, but I must go now.
Like a bug to you?
You're the visitor!
Ding, ding, ding. Give the man a prize. Perhaps you aren't as dense as they say.
So, what are you doing here?
Maybe you are. Did you hear anything your grandmother said?
Something about me missing the point or something.
Yes, Ebenezer, you've missed the point. The point of Easter, the point of that church over there.
I know the point of that church. They try to keep people cooped up all Easter so they can't buy my eggs. That's why we'll all be better off without it.
It's gonna be a long night. Come on, let's get going. We've got some ground to cover.
Easy. What are we doing up here? Take me back!
Not so fast, big fella. I've got lots to show you.
Could you put it in a picture book? Or maybe some slides?
Nice try. Look, you're going to see many things tonight, but mostly you're going to see that you are a first-class stinker. Oh, you're not a miser or a Scrooge or anything like that. You just don't see what's right in front of you. Whoa, here we are. Ebenezer? Ebenezer! Would you quit clowning around? We don't have all night.
Far, far away in the land of galoots, where the biggle-bag trees bear their biggle-bag fruits, and far lily bushes all blossom in yellow, and thimbuttle plants squirt snooberry jello. Here, where the mountains of Rocky Magoo rise high o'er the meadows of Gilda-Manju, where sunsets are painted with purple and blue, you'll find a small town, not much bigger than you.
It's a wonderful tale, and it's a nugget that tells all of us that we are uniquely made, each and every one of us.
The Snoodles Tale is, for me, a really special story. I had this picture in my head of this little parable that I wanted to craft in this little world. And the goal was not just, you know, how would Phil tell that story, but the goal was, how would Dr. Seuss tell that story? This was a story where it was more about the message. kids come into the world and they want to do everything and they think they can do everything because no one has told them they can't. But then as they grow, you know, eventually peers come into the picture. And when peers come into the picture, the messages they've gotten back have changed as they go to other people and ask the question, what did I look like when I did that? That instead of, you know, that was great, that was wonderful, you look beautiful. The messages all of a sudden as you get older start to change to, you know what, you look silly when you did that, or you looked foolish when you did that. But ultimately, we can't draw our self-image from our peers. We need to draw it from our Creator, because only the one who made us can see us the way we truly are. Only when you see yourself the way God sees you do you have a true picture. And that is so freeing, you know, that's how you can sing, that's how you can dance, that's how you can soar.
Jason T. Conrad just made a brilliant discovery.
We need your help.
A mysterious spaceship and his new penguin pals.
What does he do?
Mostly he just does that.
They hold the secret to a universal truth.
Good things come to those who wait.
Together they must rescue a planet on the brink of disaster.
Penguins, we have to get out of here.
Where being first.
Leap first.
Could leave them in the dust.
Our planet is headed for the sun.
It's more Sunday morning value, Saturday morning fun from the creators of VeggieTales. Big Ideas 321 Penguins, Trouble on Planet Wait Your Turn is available now on video and DVD.
Yes.
Michelle Conrad is a worthy opponent.
Nice tournament, champ.
But when foul play erupts on a faraway space base.
Let the games begin.
She and her feathered friends.
Penguin, huddle.
Must play by the rules.
I have the upper hand.
And beat them at their own game.
There aren't many feelings better than winning fair and square.
It's more Sunday morning value, Saturday morning fun from the creators of VeggieTales. Big Ideas 321 Penguins, The Cheating Scales of Bulamanca. Available now on video and DVD.
Never mind warp speed adventures to the far reaches of the universe.
There's got to be a planet in trouble somewhere.
Forget about rescuing alien worlds. This time, the penguins just want to have fun.
Your leisure is our pleasure.
And a trip to the carnival is just the ticket.
Sensors indicate fun.
Until the penguins stumble on a terrible plot.
Oh, no.
It's the perfect scheme. Nobody wants to be around a complainer.
Sunday morning values, Saturday morning fun. From the creators of VeggieTales, it's 3-2-1 Penguins, the amazing carnival of complaining. On video and DVD from the studios of Big Idea.
Calling all ships! Calling all ships! Mayday! Mayday!
There's chaos in the cosmos.
Captain, you have less than a minute to get that beacon working or it's lights out for that cargo cruiser. And you.
And it's going to take some bright ideas.
How many penguins does it take to change a light bulb?
Four.
To stem the tide of pride.
Don't let your pride get in the way of solving this problem.
Sunday morning values, Saturday morning fun. From the makers of VeggieTales.
Sounds exciting, huh?
3-2-1 Penguins, Runaway Pride at Light Station Kilowatt. Coming January 2003 from the studios of Big Idea.
To rescue a space station on the brink.
It's doom funnel season.
If we don't get there in time, the entire population is done for.
The penguins turn to a special new shipmate.
Bing, you're amazing.
Then the crew has to make a hard choice.
We're coming to rescue you.
And do what's right.
All right, slam dunk.
A penguin never gives up.
Keeping the universe safe for another day. From the creators of VeggieTales, it's 3-2-1 Penguins, Doom Funnel Rescue, on video and DVD.
Hyperspace gives my skin a saucy glow.
Sunday morning values, Saturday morning fun, from the studios of Big Idea.
A planet in need of a hero.
There's a big-time emergency on the planet Telluride.
A hero in need of a clue.
Think, everyone, think!
Wait! Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
With the truth in short supply.
I think everyone on this planet is lying.
A solitary fabrication could cause the eradication of their population.
See,
I'm not even sure some of those are words.
And don't miss the latest Penguins hit song. Sunday morning values, Saturday morning fun.
Always stand tall in the saddle. Helps avoid chafing.
From the creators of VeggieTales, 321 Penguins, Moon Menace on Planet Telluride. Available on video or DVD from the studios of Big Idea. Whenever evil rears its ugly head, the call goes out for a hero.
I am that hero!
It's a brand new look.
I don't know what it is about that Larry Boy, but he really reminds me of someone.
And a brand new story as Larry Boy battles the angry eyebrows of Awful Alvin.
Fly, my bushy minions! Fly and seek out anger!
Same friendly faces.
Greetings, Master Larry.
Same great values.
God wants us to be nice to people.
Look for the premiere episode of Larry Boy's Cartoon Adventures, Larry Boy and the Angry Eyebrows, wherever children's videos are sold. Because when produce goes bad, there's only one hero for the job.
I am that hero.
From the studios of Big Idea.
Sounds like someone needs a hero.
Larry Boy is back.
I'm on it.
And this time, he's discovered that not only does evil have a name...
Alchemist, I have found you!
It's got a mom.
Soon, Bumbleyburg will be all ours.
I wanted to say that part.
Will Larry Boy defeat this fiendish family?
You're no match for me, Pickle Boy.
Or will he be an unwitting accomplice in their plot against the good citizens of Bumbleyburg?
Everyone stay back, or the tomato gets it.
I'd use my plunger ears, but... I might hit Bob.
The Cartoon Adventures of Larry Boy continue with Lego My Ego. Available August 24th at your favorite Christian retailer. From the studios of Big Idea.
Three cheers for Larry Boy!
I am that hero!
From the creators of VeggieTales comes an all-new episode of the Cartoon Adventures of Larry Boy.
Plungers away!
It's a new villainous plot to kidnap the world's greatest yodeler.
Cease your chatter und yodel for me, Yodel Boy.
And Larry Boy is on the case with help from his superhero friends.
A hero should not base their happiness on material things.
Will Larry Boy's yodeling get him yodel-napped or worse?
Hey, I don't care how bad he is. We do not throw tomatoes in this town.
The Cartoon Adventures of Larry Boy continue with Larry Boy and the Yodelnappers. Available on video and DVD. It's more Sunday morning values and Saturday morning fun from the studios of Big Idea. Larry Boy faces his greatest challenge yet.
Prepare to fire!
Two arch enemies.
I shimmy with badness.
Twice the trouble.
Now that we have this, we'll be unstoppable.
Will Larry Boy join forces with a new cowled crusader?
I am the Dark Crow.
Wow, his own theme music.
When two work together, they are stronger than one.
Let's go get him.
It'll be a test of teamwork.
You'll never get away with this. Larry Boy will stop you.
The Cartoon Adventures of Larry Boy continue with the good, the bad, and the ugly. Available on video and DVD. Sunday morning values, Saturday morning fun. From the creators of VeggieTales.
There's a crisis in Dinkletown.
It's gotten worse.
Because Christmas might not be coming. Unless an unlikely hero...
I'm on an adventure.
...and his helpful pals go get it.
I've got it!
No, they're on a perilous mission.
We've got to tell Dinkletown what we know about Christmas.
And to succeed, they'll need to show everyone what Christmas is really about.
Christmas isn't about getting. It's about giving.
Starring Bob the Tomato.
I wanted to play Mousetrap. You roll your dice, you move your mice. Nobody gets hurt.
Larry the Cucumber.
Now that's the true meaning of Christmas.
Junior Asparagus.
This will be the best Christmas ever.
And introducing Buzzsaw Louie, the toy that saved Christmas. In stores everywhere on video and DVD at a special low price. Sunday morning values and Saturday morning fun from the studios of Big Idea.
I'm Rick.
I'm Chad.
I'm Benny.
These three brothers have some tough choices to make.
Our parents taught us to stand up for what we believe in.
And God wants us to do what's right.
But doing the right thing isn't always the easy thing.
Guards, get them!
Will they escape?
Hang on, guys!
Or will doing what's right do them in? It's a classic veggie tale with lots of laughs and music.
My mommy always told me to do what's right.
Veggie Tales Rag, Shack, and Benny on video and DVD, including the classic silly song Dance of the Cucumbers.
Miren al pepino.
What's the cucumber?
It's suave his movimiento.
Oh, how smooth his motion.
Es como
mantequilla. Like butter
and un chango on a pelon.
Bald monkey.
Sunday Morning Values, Saturday Morning Fun from the studios of Big Idea.
I'm so blue cuckoo, blue cuckoo, blue cuckoo.
She's so blue she don't know what to do.
With a lovely treehouse and her butlers too, what do you think makes this blueberry blue?
You have a lot to be thankful for.
A sign from above gives her answers enough.
What does it mean?
She'll be happy, she thinks, if she just has more stuff.
I'm not leaving until I have everything I need to be happy.
Shall we shop?
But as piles and piles of stuff fill her cart, the things that she gets still don't fill up her heart.
There are whole aisles we haven't even seen yet.
Then the real answer comes from two hearts that are true. If her heart was more thankful, she wouldn't be blue.
I want what that little boy with the ball has, and what the little girl with the piece of pie has.
VeggieTales Madam Blueberry on video and DVD. Sunday Morning Values, Saturday Morning Fun from the studios of Big Idea.
Let them have it!
Double time!
Sometimes it's hard to be a hero.
We're gonna have to come in there after you.
Especially when your plans for victory don't make much sense.
We're supposed to hop around the city for 7 days, blow our little horns, yell, and the walls are just gonna fall down. What we need is serious firepower.
But with a whole lot of faith,
let's go to Jericho!
Yeah! And a rockin' horn section, those walls will come tumbling down.
Why did I pick a lousy day to wear my contacts?
For Sunday Morning Values and Saturday Morning Fun, it's VeggieTales, Josh, and the Big Wall, including the hit silly song, Song of the Cebu. On video and DVD from the studios of Big Idea. As long as this king's in his bath, everything's ducky.
Because I love my duck.
He has everything a king could want. Until he spies what someone else has got.
It's beautiful. I must have it, I must get it. You must go and get it for me. If you want me to be happy, then you'll show me you adore me.
How far will he go to have it all?
Put Thomas at the front of the battle.
But he'll be creamed.
And what will happen when he learns he's gone too far?
What do I do? What do I do?
VeggieTales King George and the Ducky on video and DVD, including the classic silly song Endangered Love.
Barbara Manatee, Manatee, you are the one for me.
One for me, one for me.
From the studios of Big Idea.
We have a new queen!
Haman hates us! Hates our whole family!
What are you gonna do?
I can't do anything! But you, you're the queen!
No. No, I'm not gonna. I didn't even want to be the queen.
You wanted to know why you were here. I told you God must have a reason. Perhaps he put you here for such a time as this. Perhaps this is the reason. Esther, you never have to be afraid to do what's right.